Early stance phase support increases flexion resistance early in stance phase. The selected level defines the additional support from heel strike to mid stance. It enables more controlled stance phase flexion, as well as slower and more controlled walking on shallow to medium ramps. It is important not to control flexion of the knee with the residual limb, especially during the first step down on slopes and stairs. Instead, let the knee joint control the flexion. The solid image shows a higher setting. Compare this to the transparent, superimposed image with a lower setting. In this case, the preferred support value is 0. This is the lowest support level. Active users with a long residual limb usually prefer less additional support early in stance phase, while users with a shorter residual limb tend to want more support. The initial setting is recommended by the connectgo.pro app based on the basic data. Test the preset value with the user and adjust if necessary. Keep in mind that setting the support level to 0 deactivates the angular restriction of the maximum stance flexion.